Hey there everybody, welcome back. According to spoilers, Ben Weston was so in doubts about what Claire could do to his girlfriend. We may see a considerable fight between Claire and Ben. Although sometimes Ben is overprotective, he's about to officially become Sierra's husband. So it's obvious that his act to Claire is to protect his wife. He has enough reasons to worry about Claire after her behaviors in the past. However, if Ben cannot control himself, his concern may push Claire to a limit. This will lead them to a new battle. Ben did not used to be a good guy. He was called the necktie killer. Sarah Marson and Pete Larson died because of him. Will Horton and Malala Evans were nearly killed by Ben either. Abigail DeMera also was one of the victims because of Ben's wrongdoings. She and Chad were almost burned by Ben. He even sees Thomas DeMera, then he tortures Abigail. Abby has been obsessing with Ben until now. Even when Ben was receiving treatment, he did not stop his acts of violence. He trained or even fears in the park. Ben is a hard-tempered man, so is it too hasty when judging Claire? Does Claire change to a good person after all? Does she really want to fix things with Sierra and right her wrongs? Whatever the case, Ben and Claire will not easily get well together again. The battle will be remarkable and worth waiting for in the next episodes. Seems like some hot drama will happen, so stay tuned. I'll update and come back with the latest spoilers. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe my channel to get more videos every day.